Hey everybody, Billy from Billy's Bike Adventures. Thanks for tuning in today and watching the video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel already, please do so. That'll give you access to all my other videos. And for those of you who have already, thank you very, very much indeed. It's great to have you as part of the Billy's Bike Adventure community. So what am I going to be talking about today? Well, as you can see, I've got this lovely 690 Enduro R and with a beautiful Rally Raid kit on it. I posted this on the Tet Facebook page the other day. Got a little bit of stick for it because I termed the bike Tet Ready. And there was a few bits and pieces missing, according to a few of the Tet member groups on Facebook, and such as luggage and a few bits and pieces like that. So this video and the next series of videos is going to be about preparing this bike ready for the Tet, so I can repost it truly Tet ready in the next few weeks. To start with, today I'm going to be changing the exhaust on this bike. Currently standard exhaust on this bike at the moment. I'm going to be changing it for this beautiful Wings exhaust, brand new, came with the bike, and so I'm going to be installing that today. If that's of some interest, keep watching and I'll show you how to change the exhaust on this bike, and I'll give you a before and after sound test of what the exhausts sound like. So just come over to the bench here at the moment. So let me show you the exhaust again. So here's the beautiful looking exhaust, nice carbon fiber tipped end there, and there's the slip-on end. So a nice beautiful brand new exhaust to go with the bike. And of course, what other bits and pieces do we have? We've got this is just a tube extension for the main exhaust that's there at the moment, so I've got to take that off and put this on. And of course, there is the decibel noise reducer. I'm not going to put that in just yet. I want to see what it sounds like first and how loud it is, so I'm going to leave this out for the time being. And what also comes with it is this beautiful carbon fibre coated heat protector, exhaust protector for the exhaust. So that's going to look awesome on the bike. So both parts are going to look really, really good on the bike. And of course, there's the cradle for it to bolt onto the bike. It comes with a tube of lube. And that's just to coat the inside of the rubber grip here, so that when fitting it, there's a little bit of it can move around a little bit to make sure I get the right fit when setting it. So there's the bits and bobs that we're going to be using today. So let's have a look at the standard exhaust and see what I've got to take off. So to be able to do this properly, I'm going to have to take off part of the rear fairing here, and this is a torque screwed on, so I need to take this off to be able to get to the screw that's just under here in order to remove the exhaust properly, and also obviously the heat shields here as well. So let's get that done. So I've actually realised I don't need to take off the whole fairing piece. All I need to do is just to unscrew the two pieces here. That loosens off this rear fairing part sufficiently to get to the nut and bolt that's holding on the exhaust here. So that is sufficient. So now what I need to do is start taking the covers off, heat shields off, and then we've got access to remove the rest of the exhaust. Let's just do a sound test before I take the exhaust off and let you know what that sounds like. Wow. That is really heavy compared to the Wings exhaust. So looking forward to the difference in weight, actually. So this is surprisingly heavily. This is heavy. This has got to be, I'd say, 6 or 7 kilos for the exhaust. So quite heavy, actually. So it's going to make a big difference with the lighter exhaust on it. So let's put that over out the way. And right, let's put the other exhaust on. So I'm holding the new exhaust, and that's probably, feels like 3 kilos, so half the weight of the original exhaust, so I'm going to make a big difference. So I'll lube up the bracket first. All this literally is... It's just washing up liquid, or some kind of dish liquid. All it seems to be. So that's lubed up now. So let's put the exhaust on. Sound test. That's the exhaust, tet ready.
That's the Wings exhaust installed on this bike, and it sounds sweet. So really, really happy with how it sounds, how it looks, especially with the carbon fiber heat covers as well, so it looks absolutely brilliant. The next thing for this bike is the decal kit. So decal kit on the Evo 2 Rally Raid, starting to peel away a little bit. So it's been on the bike since the Rally Raid kit was installed. So I have bought 2018 Evo 2 update decal kit. So really looking forward. So that's the next big project for this bike, is to change the decal kit, really transform how this bike looks. And I'm really looking forward to that. Got a couple of other things to do with the bike. Put brand new soft panniers on. I've got to put a USB charger in as well. So there's going to be a few more videos coming up. Ensure that you get the access to those videos. Subscribe and click the alarm button on the channel. You'll get all the notifications of when I upload these videos. So make sure you subscribe. Thank you for your support if you've already subscribed. Very much looking forward to sharing more videos with you in the future. Send your comments, questions down below this video, or email me billysbikeadventures@gmail.com. I will get back to you within 24 hours, if not straight away. Thank you very much for watching. Any questions, let me know, and I will see you again very soon.